all these long speeches about humanitarian aid, I haven't seen it for 7 months in Khartoum. So where it has gone? If it is arriving Khartoum, if it's arriving Port Sudan, for example, where the government is placed here, the self-appointed government, where this aid is going? No medicine. The main three hospitals of the capital Khartoum, which are established at the beginning of the 20th century when colonialism was there, are closed. There are only small hospitals working under siege of the army and the support forces.